A burglary suspect featured in the crime of the week is still in jail. Police say Jose Morales is responsible for at least 11 burglaries. He was arrested at a local hotel after officers got a tip. Morales was featured in our crime of the week last week. Police tell us he broke into a business on Horn by busting a hole in the roof. Morales also has 12 warrants. We're told.